Hi there and welcome back to my channel Scrap and Coffee. Today I have a little bit of a different video for you. I'm going to do a haul of two paper collections that I've bought, and it's a paper collection that I've never used before, and I also personally never saw it used before on any project. So I bought it without knowing really good what I was getting. So I thought I'm going to share with you the two collections that I've got. So I've got the Farmyard Friends and I've got the Tranquil Gardens, and I'm going to start off with showing you the Farmyard Friends collection. Okay, so the Farmyard Friends collection is the first collection that I'm going to show you. Every collection has different features and different options that you can order, and on the back of everything you can see the five different options in this collection. I've got four out of the five, and that's because one is the 8x8 paper pad. And the other one is the 8x8 paper pad with some embellishments, and that's called a paper kit, and I've got that one, so I didn't need the paper pad only. So I've got four out of the five elements, and I'm going to show you each one of them. And I will start with the actual 8x8 paper pad, and this is actually the kit, like I said. And also the different elements have different weight in papers. So this is the paper kit, and with the paper kit came the embellishments. They are eight different designs of embellishments, and the embellishments are heavyweight. They are like 300 gsm. I'm not quite sure what that is in pounds, but it feels like 110, maybe even a little bit heavier than that. So these are die cuts that you don't have to cut out. You can take them out, and these are the first four designs. Really, really cute paper, these little animals here. I'm not going to show this to my daughter because then I will lose my papers. So there are two different designs, and that gives you eight different cut aparts. So four square, four rounds. Really, really cute. Just fell in love with these little animals. And on the side you can find some little quotes here that says, "Thank you, happy birthday, special friend, with love." And if you want, you can use the other side for a small strip, but you could also just get rid of that. So these are the embellishments that you get with the kit, and you get four sheets of each. So you have four of each. Then the paper pad. So this is an 8x8 paper pad, and the weight of this is 160 gsm. So that feels like a 65 pound, but I'm not sure. I don't think it's really like a calculated model, but I'm going to place it sideways because I think maybe, let's see. Yeah, this is better for the lighting. Okay, so first it's a floral design. So in this paper pad you get 36 sheets, six designs, so you have six of each. So first the floral design, then this plaid, gingham, I'm not sure how to call it. A design with the animals really small and some floral. A really nice polka dot. More floral here. And this is a nice one with the plaid and the floral. And then it repeats itself again. So you get six sheets of each in that 8x8 paper pad. So that is the paper kit. Then I've got the insert collection, and this was one of the collections where of and elements out of the collection where I wasn't sure what to expect from it, but it's an A4 size. It's 120 gsm, so that's a pretty lightweight cardstock, and you have 40 sheets with 10 different designs, so again four of each. And I'm going to show you all of them, and in this case I'm going to place it sideways. I've placed my camera a little bit closer so you can really see the papers. This is something with a nice border. This is like almost a solid with some really nice floral detail on the side. We've seen this one in the 8x8 paper pad as well. And this, oh, this is so, so cute, that little bunny there. I see lots of fun stuff you can do with that. And the little sheep, little lamb. So, so cute. Sort of a border thing. One more. And a little piggy. and a horse. Just love those animals, I can't say it enough. And that's the all the 10 designs in here. So that repeats itself again, and then you get 4 of each. I'm gonna see lots of opportunities with that, with those papers, but I think I do recommend to get the insert collection combined with the 8x8 paper pad, because it gives you a little bit more opportunity than only the 8x8 paper pad. Then I have, because I always love to work with solids, I like to have something to break up all the patterns. So I've got the colored card collection as well. So these are 24 sheets, 8 different colors, so you get 3 of each. It's single-sided paper, 200 GSM, so again a little bit more of a heavier weight than the pattern paper. And like I said, 10 different colors. So I hope the lighting is good enough that you can actually see the colors. But you get some different shades of green, brown and pink. And also some gray. So this is one. Then some pink shades. This is more of a dark gray. Green. It's always hard to capture the colors right on camera. And then one more green shade, and I think then it repeats itself. Yep. So 3 sheets of each, and it's single-sided, so the back is white. But I always enjoy having solids that go right with the collection to work with. And finally, in this collection, I've got the embellishment pad. This is also an 8x8 paper pad, 36 sheets, 6 designs. So again, you get 6 sheets of each. And this is 160 GSM again. So first, they start with a page that has different quotes. So this pad is, I think, if you're a card maker, this is really something that you want. I like to use some embellishments in my album, so yes, I'm going to use it, but I don't think I'm going to use all 6 sheets of each design, but we'll see. So yeah, some different quotes, really into the for birthdays or best wishes or to thank a friend, and also some family members here, mom, niece, granddad, and that's something that I can use with the project that I'm going to make with this collection. Then we get some 4x4 cut aparts. So these cut aparts, you also have these embellishments if you get the paper kit, and they are the same images. So yeah, it's up to you if you want to get the paper pad with or without the embellishments, or yeah, but they are a little bit different, but yeah, the same animal prints. Then you get some strips that are from the pattern paper. And then some different sizes of cut aparts, some quotes again. I think this is a 3x4 card. And some smaller things. You can use this as a strip, but you can also use the square individually if you want. You can really play around with that. And then again, some 4x4 cut aparts. So those are really cute. And then one more sheet with quotes. Some different quotes in the beginning, and after that it repeats again. So these are some more elaborated quotes. Fun. So that's the Farmyard Friends collection. Really cute collection. And I already know what I'm going to do with it. It's going to be mini albums, but I cannot show you yet because I'm still working on that. So. Next up, I'm going to show you the Tranquil Gardens. Okay, for the Tranquil Gardens, actually the same thing. You can see on the back the different elements in the collections. Again, these have the 5 same elements. And I've got the same 4 elements like I did in the previous collection. So I got the paper kit and not the 8x8 individual. So start with the paper kit again. Same thing. We have some die cuts, some round and some square for designs of each. Some have some quotes and other ones just some floral images. Yeah, they're just, this is a beautiful, like, watercolor sketchy images. That's the same thing with the previous collection, actually. And I really, really, I really love that. So I can see some really nice things that I can do with these die cuts here. And like I said, again, they come out, so you don't have to cut them by hand. So those, you have four sheets of each in the paper kit. Then in the paper kit, again, is the 8x8 paper pad, 160 GSM. So this is a really beautiful floral collection. So almost all the papers have floral images on them. And it's just the way it's drawn. It's just so, yeah, I think it's really beautiful. And the colors, I really love the soft colors in this collection. Here are some smaller roses. At least I think they're roses. My knowledge of plants and flowers is not really great. Really beautiful green one. A nice soft polka dot. And this is a nice floral image as well. Bouquet, that's what I was trying to find the word for. And then here the polka dot combined with that border of floral. Some more roses with the green. Oh, this is the first page. So those are the designs. And again, six sheets of each. So I think you can get a long way with these paper pads. Then I've got in this one as well, the insert collection for the sheets 10 designs. Again, this is a little bit of a lighter weight paper. 10 different designs, so I'm going to place it sideways again for you. And you do recognize that they've got like the same way of designing the paper. So again, here you have that sort of border on the paper. Floral with the polka dot. Really beautiful. It's just like a calm collection, but there are still a lot of images on it, but it's not too busy. I really like this one. I have to see what I'm going to do with it to really make that come out. This is like almost a solid with a little detail in the corners. So this is also, if you don't like to cut up your paper and you like to place your photo on top of the paper, this is, you know, it's not going to bother you if you're going to place a paper here in this larger polka dot area where you can still see the flowers. So that's smart in the design, I think. Really nice. Lots of open area on the designs. I'm kind of thinking, are we there yet? I think we are, right? It's not really in order here, I see. But those are all the designs, I think. And then, of course, I've also got the solids again for this collection because I just love to work with the solids. And I'm going to give that a good use, I think. So again, you have 8 different colors, 3 sheets of each. And these are, again, some different kind of green colors. Some pink, but different than in the previous collection. Some different shades of brown. And that's it. So 3 of each single-sided paper. And last but not least, the embellishment pad. So again, an 8x8 paper pad with 6 different designs in here. And again, they start off with some quotes, and they are I think they're actually almost the same as the quotes in the previous collection. Maybe there are some that are a little bit different, but the font is different and the colors. 4x4 cut aparts, beautiful floral images. Border strips. I like to use border strips, so those come in handy. And then again, those different sizes of cut aparts. with some nice images that you can play around with. So you can use this as a 3x4, but you can also cut it here on the square just to make it different. One more sheet with 4x4 cutter parts. I always love to use 4x4 cutter parts, they're one of my favorite sizes to use. And then one more with some more elaborated quotes. So I think this looks, the quotes are almost the same as in the other collection, but different font, and then that repeats itself again. So those are the two collections that I've got from this paper collection. And yeah, like I said, I think if you are a card maker, there are some really beautiful elements in here. For album making, I think with what I've got, with the four things in each collection, it can bring me a long way. So really, I think it's a really nice collection, really nice brand. The Paper Boutique, it's a UK brand. I've bought my collections on scrapbook.com, so I know they have it, but I'm sure, especially in Europe or in the UK, you can really find this somewhere. But I'm not able to tell you where. I really don't know. It's new to me, so yeah, but I'm excited to make a project with it. It's going to be mini albums, but you have to wait until I can really show you what my idea is. So I hope you enjoyed looking at the beautiful papers. So let me know if you do, so I can do it more often, or know that I should not be doing this. But yeah, I want to thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day, and hopefully see you in the next video. Bye bye.